Here's a sneak peek at an all-new Lion King motion picture event.
What's on the menu? It could be ceviche, I can stick you, it's Pumba.
I gotta tell you, Timon, that song always gets me right here.
Yeah, Pumba.
Well, enough of that.
Timon, what are you doing?
I'm fast-forwarding to the part where we come in.
But you can't go out of order.
Au contraire, my porcine pal. I've got the remote.
But everyone's gonna get confused. We gotta go back to the beginning of the story.
We're not in the beginning of the story.
Yes, we were the whole time.
Yeah, but they don't know that.
Then why don't we tell them our story?
Hey, I've got an idea. Why don't we tell them our story?
Oh, I like the sound of that.
A little backstage tour. Take them behind the scenes for a revealing and intimate look at the story within the story.
Because what they don't know is how we really were there, even though they didn't know we were there, you know?
Couldn't have said it better myself.
So, does this mean we're going back to the beginning?
Oh, no, Pumbaa. No. We're going way back to before the beginning.
Wait. Hold on a second. Three? What's with the three? No. The three has got to go.
Timon, you can't use two. There's already been a two.
Ooh, you got a point there, big fella. It's not a sequel anyway.
Yeah, more like a behind the sequel.
A what, a hoquel?
Oh, you know, an in-between quill.
That's it. Pumbaa, my muse. It's genius. There! Now this title's a knockout! No! Not literally.
Coming soon to theaters.
The world is full of magic. Winter turns to spring. Small things become big. One thing always changes into another.
Walt Disney Pictures presents an all-new motion picture event.
Are we there yet?
Don't make me turn this formation around!
You have no idea where they are!
You just talked!
Just back away, real slow-like.
What's going on? What?
How's it going, Bear?
I'm not a bear.
Well, gee, eh? You're one big beaver.
No kidding.
I'm a man. I was transformed into a bear, magically.
You're crazy.
Gesundheit, do either of you know where the lights touch the earth?
Yeah, no. No.
Hey, I know that place.
You do?
Yeah, follow me.
My name's Coda. Say it with me. Coda.
I don't want to brag or nothing, but I'm a raging ball of brown fur.
Oh, really?
This November.
Keep all that cuddly bear stuff to a minimum, okay, kid?
The truth is, I got separated from my mom.
See through another's eyes.
Those monsters are really scary, especially with those sticks.
Feel through another's heart.
Coda, don't be afraid.
And discover the meaning of brotherhood.
I always wanted a brother.
Coda!
Peter, look out!
Brothers are the same. Brothers are the same.
Walt Disney Pictures presents Brother Bear.
Beauty, eh?
Beauty. Coming soon to a theater near you.
Yeah, unless you live in the middle of nowhere, eh? Then, wait a minute, we live in the middle of nowhere.
Oh, right. Well, in that case, it's coming soon to a theater far away.
Coming soon to own on video and DVD.
Racing through the deepest jungle, the hero of all heroes is on his way to something incredibly, monumentally, humongously huge. His sequel.
George, George, George of the jungle, strong as he can be.
Here's the story in a coconut shell. The deed to Ape Mountain has been stolen by the sinister Lyle. Now George and George Jr. must save the jungle from becoming mulch.
George, George, George of the jungle lives a life that's free.
Mine seems a little dangerous.
We've all been wondering about that.
Will George save the day?
Watch out for that tree.
Find out in George of the Jungle 2, an all-new movie.
Hello.
Premiering on Disney DVD and video October 21st. Get back in the swing.
Trillion fish in the ocean.
I have to find my son!
They're looking for one.
His son Bingo.
Nemo.
Nemo was taken to Sydney.
Oh, sure. It's in that direction.
Walt Disney Pictures presents Pixar Animation Studios film.
Sweet.
Totally.
I gotta find my son Nemo.
Go easy on him. He's lost his son, Fabio.
Fish are friends, not food.
Grab shell, dude!
Your exit's coming up, man!
You mean the swirling vortex of terror?
That's it, dude! Go, go, go!
Rogers! Rogers!
Finding Nemo.
First you were all like, whoa! And then we were like, whoa! And then you were like, whoa!
What are you talking about?
You got serious thrill issues, dude.
Walt Disney Pictures presents a motion picture as big as the holidays themselves.
Ho, ho, ho!
Santa Claus is back.
Look out!
But this year, Santa ran into a little problem.
I've got to get married?
He said yesterday, didn't he?
The sanification process has begun.
Yeah! Are you Santa Claus?
Why would you ask me something like that?
Because you have a reindeer.
Yes, a lot of people have reindeer.
Name five.
Experience all the wonder and magic of an unforgettable Disney event.
We have Coco, we have a blanket, we have a horse-drawn sleigh. The only thing that's... it's snowing.
It's like some kind of magic.
I'm Santa Claus.
What?
Uh-oh, we're in trouble.
Tim Allen, the Santa Claus 2. Rated G.
No.
That's gonna leave a mark.
Coming to Disney DVD and video November 18th.
Well, we should let her go, don't you think?
But I want to keep her.
If you let her go, maybe we could see her at her house.
There's a place where magic lives. To get there, visit DisneyWorld.com.
And now, our feature program.
Are you sure?
Yeah! Yeah!
Hi. There. Face. Here. I think... I think I have an... I think I have a bad case of... the sneezes. Excuse me.
Ah, shoo!